I can't possibly accept this award. And I'm very humbled and I'm very grateful and gracious, but my artist of my life is Beyoncé in this album for me. The Lemonade album was just so monumental, Beyoncé. It was so monumental. All us artists here, we f***ing adore you. You are our light. And I love you, I always have, and I always will.
And I want to thank my haters too, because they be downloading my stuff so they can hear it and talk crap about it, but it benefits me.
And shout out to Donatella Versace for custom making this outfit for me. And shout out to Michael B. Jordan, because he's going to be taking it off of me tonight.
My point is, what I want the world to know about Nicki Minaj is when you hear Nicki Minaj spit, Nicki Minaj wrote it.
I want to thank the fans for the last 10 years. I want to say to all the young women out there, there are going to be people along the way who will try to undercut your success or take credit for your accomplishments, your fame. But if you just focus on the work and you don't let those people sidetrack you, someday when you get where you're going, you'll look around and you will know that it was you and the people who love you who put you there. And that will be the greatest feeling in the world. Thank you.
And then lastly, cheers to our exes for helping us do an amazing song. This is for you, lads.
And now, back to this bitch that had a lot to say about me the other day in the press. Miley, what's good?
Hey, we're all in this industry. We all do interviews and we all know how they manipulate shit. Nicki, congratulations.
I also want to thank the person who inspired this song, who knows exactly who he is, because now I got one of these. Thank you so much.
Photobombing a selfie that is so early 2014, you stupid fucking dinosaur. Get the fuck out of here. I'm sorry, you guys. That dinosaur has been working my motherfucking nerves all night.
To say to all the girls out there, like, I know it's cool to be bad. It's also possible to make it in Hollywood without a reality show. And when I came up in this business, if you made a sex tape, you were embarrassed and you hid it under your bed. If you took naked pictures of yourself on your cell phone, you hide your face, people. Like, hide your face.
So, would anybody like to see me fight Liam? Would you pay to come and see it? Liam! 100 grand of your money, 100 grand of my money, we'll get in the ring and we'll have a fight and you can all watch it on TV. What do you think about that? Now, are you gonna do it or are you gonna pussy a win?
The Video of the Year award goes to Rihanna!
Jennifer Lawrence. Jennifer Lawrence label.
This is the first Academy Award and second nomination for Jennifer Lawrence. She was previously nominated in this category for Winter's Bone.
I'd like to thank some of the people along the way who had faith in me. My friends and my family, especially my mum and dad, who are in this room somewhere. Dad, whistle or something, because then I'll know where you are. Yeah! I love you.
So nervous. Okay, my mom made me this thing, and I have it in here so that I don't forget anybody.
Okay. Thank you to the AMAs for nominating me, and I have 10 seconds. Oh my god, I have 9 seconds. That's intimidating. Monty, Charlie, Wendy, Republic, Record, Scooter, Allison, Jen, Stephanie, Dan Schneider, Nickelodeon. I love you guys. Thank you for supporting my music career. And I love you guys so much. Thank you. This is crazy. I love you. Thank you.
Is your mom here tonight?
I think, yeah, she's somewhere.
My mom's here too. Hi, Mom! Hi! My mom, everybody! You look so beautiful, Mom!
Oh, thank you, honey. Annie, honey?
Yeah?
Stand up straight. Mr. Steven Spielberg's here, honey.
Really, Mom? In front of a billion people? You're gonna do that?
I'm sorry.
Okay, thank you. I take the note, Mommy. Take the mom. Please sit down.
This is fun. Two words come to mind. Life insurance. Yes. Girls, just a reminder. It's not how big the banana is, it's how you sit on it. What? I'm sitting on a banana. Come on.
Shh. Please sit down. Can I just say that I think Ariana deserves this? Thank You Next got me through some shit. And I think it deserves, like, more than anything in the world. I love you so much. I'm not gonna waste your time. I'm really not. I love you. Thank you for this.
Yo, Taylor. I'm really happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time. One of the best videos of all time.
I guess I have to say to all the other winners tonight, I'm really happy for you. And I'm gonna let you finish. But Kanye West has had one of the greatest careers of all time. And right now, I am honored to present the 2015 Vanguard Award to my friend, Kanye West.
The virus talk about, drop me, let me down. But if the virus is gonna...
What's up?
Are you serious?
First, I'd like to thank.
Could you lift that up, please?
Wait, I can't wait.
Eddie, I need your help.
It ain't working. Go, like, bend down.
First, I'd like to thank.
He said, Eddie, pull it up like I was working for him.
And I started to do it too. I was like, yes, Mike. Wait, what am I doing?
Host Gigi Hadid, which some said was lame.
I love my husband, President Barack Obama, and our children, Sacha and Malia.
Something. You know what? Be here if you want to hear the rest of your name.
How did this next performer land his 7 nominations tonight? Well, ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the pun of the century. He earned it. Yeah, he earned it. Yeah, he's worth it.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for The Weeknd!
And now we welcome one... Guys, I'm the worst reader. they're only getting bigger. Take a look.
I'm so sorry. And I can't believe I'm about to
cut me off.
I'm so sorry.
Can I just say then, goodbye, and I'll see you next time round, yeah?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Blur!